are going to move things around. Trent Molnax on the inside, 27T Justin Turner. Second row inside, the zero of Andrew Rice. Outside of him, Joe Tice. Inside row number three, the four of Pat Lackey. On the outside of him is the T11 of Tim Kilby. When we come out of turn number four, we're going to drop the green flag. Heat race number one. Justin Turner jumps to the high side, taking the lead, followed by the eight of Trent Molnax. Here comes Joe Tisbol. Look at that T11 of Tim Kilby looking for a way around the eight and the number five car. Joe Tice to the high side, but the T11 drops down to the bottom side. Down your front straightaway, taking that number two spot. Still out front, the 2017 of Justin Turner, followed by the T11 of Tim Kilby, and then the 8 of Trent Molnax. That is your top three, but look at Pat Lackey jumping down to the bottom side in 3 and 4. Can he get around Trent Molnax? No, he can't. He's going to remain in 4. Still out front, the 2017 of Justin Turner, then the T11 of Tim Kilby. Then you've got the number 8 of Trent Molnax, Pat Lackey trying to battle for that third spot. This is how we'll line them up for tonight's feature race, so they're trying to get race for position. Pat Lackey to the bottom in 1 and 2. Can he get around Trent Lackey? Pat Lackey gets around Trent Molnax for that third spot. Something's wrong with the 2017. Slows down, but look here. Tim Kilby going to take full advantage of it. Makes up some ground on your race lead to the 27 of Justin Turner. Here we go. We got a race on our hands. Race fans down the front straightaway. Tim Kilby to the inside. Justin Turner to the outside. Looky here. Coming out of turn number two. Justin Turner gets a run, but Tim Kilby's not done with him. Trying to look away around 3 and 4, but cannot do it. Down the front straightaway, your race leader is Justin Turner, followed by Tim Kilby. Pat Lackey in third, Trent Molnax in third, fourth. We've got about 3 laps left. Look here, Tim Kilby in turn number 4, tries the bottom side, but cannot get it. Still out front, the 27 of Justin Turner. Justin Turner, still your race leader, followed by Tim Kilby, the number 4 of Pat Lackey. Then we've got a battle for fourth. On the bottom side, Andrew tries to get around Trent. He does across the flag stand. The white flag is out. Tim Kilby trying to get around Justin Turner, but cannot get it done. In that third place is the 4 of Pat Lackey. White flag is out. When they come out of turn number 4, it's going to be checkered flag. Tim Kilby to the bottom side. Who's got it? Man, oh man, he got him by a fender in your heat race number 1. The 2017 Justin Turner gets your win, followed by the T11 of Tim Kilby. Man, oh man, was that a race to the finish. Tim Kilby tried the bottom side. Justin Turner in that 2017 wins it by about a fender. Watch that in tonight's 20-lap feature race, but starting on the inside pole for your big race is going to be the 27 of Justin Turner. We are going to double them up. Crossville Speedway, we are underway. Heat race number 2, jumping out front, Wesley Lester, but Jamie Lackey's on his outside. Into 1 and 2. Jamie Lackey's got to run on the high side. Wesley Lesher's not going anywhere. We've got a battle for the third spot. Josh in the third spot, battling out with Taylor Overton. But for the 1 and 2 spot, Jamie Lackey in the 44 out front, Wesley Lester in second. Wesley Lester jumps down to the bottom side in 3 and 4, but drifts up the track. Jamie Lackey's going to keep up the momentum across the flag stand. He's going to be in number 1, Dan Wesley Lester. And then you got the 96 of Josh Stroglin. Jamie Lackey slides up in 3 and 4. Wesley Lester makes up some room. 96 outside row number two. We are going to put the lights out. Here we go. We're green flag racing in your heat race number two. Out front, Wesley Lester. Then we got the battle for second now. Taylen Overton jumps out in front of Josh Struggle, and that's going to be the number two man in the T92 right now. Wesley Lester, Taylen Overton, Josh Struglin, that is your top three. Seven laps down, 10 lap feature. Wesley Lester out front, followed by Taylen Overton, and then the 96 of Josh Struglin. Two laps to go. Looks like Wesley Lester's got this one wrapped up in the bag. Then you got the T92 of Taylen Overton, and then the 96 of Josh Struglin. Wesley Lester was your race winner here just a couple weeks ago for $1,000. He will take the white flag in heat race number two. When he comes out of turn number four, the checkered flag flies. Wesley Lester in the 06 will be your feature, your race winner, followed by the T99 of Taylen Overton, then the 96 of Josh Struglin. That will be your top three. So starting on the outside row number one is going to be that 06 of Wesley Lester. Outside row number two, the T99 of Taylen Overton. Outside row number three will be the 96 of Josh Struglin. That's how we'll line them up for tonight's 20-lap Super Street Stock feature. The cars are rolling. It's Friday night. The Ultimate Super Late Model Series are here. We're going to kick it off with your Super Street Stock 20-lap feature. Malnax won your heat race number one. Wesley Lester won your heat race number two. That's going to start him on the outside. So what that means, Crossville Speedway, the flag man will start him. We're fixing to go green. Super Street Stock, Crossville Speedway. Down on the bottom side is Justin Turner. Slides up. That gives Wesley Lester enough room to move out on the outside for that number one spot. We've got the 13P into the wall in turn number two down the back straightaway. That is Sarah Patrick against the back straightaway wall, bringing out your caution flag. Crossville Speedway 20 lap feature. Wesley Lester out front. We are green flag. Here we go. Wesley Lester out front. The battle for second is on. The 27. T of Justin Turner, Tim Kilby. Tim Kilby takes the second spot. Wesley Lester, Tim Kilby, Justin Turner, Taylen Overton, Jamie Lackey. That's going to be your top five as of right now. Still out front, the 06 of Wesley Lester, Tim Kilby, Justin Turner, Taylen Overton, Jamie Lackey. We've got a battle for the second spot. Justin Turner looking for a way around Tim Kilby in the T11. Shoots down to the bottom side out of turn number four. Does he have enough? No, he don't. Tim Kilby going to stay in that second spot. Jamie Lackey looking for some room on the bottom side of Taylen Overton. Here we go into turns number four. Running away with the race is the 06 of Wesley Lester, then Tim Kilby, Justin Turner, Taylen Overton, Jamie Lackey. Team laps left in your Super Street Stock feature. Wesley Lester fixing to run into some lap traffic. Tim Kilby, Justin Turner, Taylen Overton, Jamie Lackey bunched back up for that battle of second place. He tries at the bottom side but cannot do it. Taylen Overton's going to hold on to the fourth spot. Your race leader almost gets into it with a lap car, but everything still stays green. Wesley Lester out front, Tim Kilby, Justin Turner, Taylen Overton, Jamie Lackey. Front 06, Wesley Lester, Tim Kilby, Justin Turner. But we've got a battle for the four spot between Jamie Lackey and Taylen Overton. The caution flag is out. The four car of Pat Lackey brings the caution flag out. That is the best thing Tim Kilby and the rest of the field could see. Wesley Lester has took off with this race as of this
he
point.
He had ran away with the race as of now, but let's see what we can do when we come out of four. The 06 will start it. We're back green flag, 9 laps left.
Jamie Lackey jumps to the four spot, jumps to the high side, trying to find something up there. Tim Kilby moves to the second spot. Jamie Lackey getting around Justin Turner as well. Justin Turner falls all the way back from second to fourth. So out front is Wesley Lester, Tim Kilby, Jamie Lackey. Jamie Lackey is on the loud pedal, trying to find a way around the T11 of Tim Kilby. Laps left in your feature race. Out front is Wesley Lester, followed by Tim Kilby in the T11. Then you got the 44 of Jamie Lackey trying the bottom side, coming out of turn number four. Does he have enough to get around Tim Kilby? Tries it one and two. Here we go. Jamie Lackey gets around him. They climb down the back straightaway. Jamie Lackey keeps it out straight. He takes the second spot. Out front, Wesley Lester in the 06. Followed by Jamie Lackey and Tim Kilby, and then the 2017 of Justin Turner. Falls on Wesley Lester, Jamie Lackey, Tim Kilby, then the 2017 of Justin Turner. That is your top four right now. Your feature winner, Wesley Lester, the 06. Taking the second spot is the 44 of Jamie Lackey, then the T11 of Tim Kilby. Does it again at Crossville Speedway. Couple weeks ago, he took home that big $1,000 paycheck from right here. Once again, does it again when he comes back to Crossville, Tennessee. Good job, man. Hey, second time here, second time in victory lane. You've got something with that car in Crossville Speedway. Tell us all about it tonight.
This thing, it likes this tacky old track, I guess. It likes any tacky track, you know. I like driving it. It's a good track. Thought I'd do a little donut for him, sir. I'd like to thank the good Lord and all my crew members. I appreciate all y'all. Thank you, fans.
Hey, he may not be a man of many words, but he can pull off some donuts and he can drive that race car. Your feature winner tonight, Mr. Wesley Lester.